After the installation of the software, you can see two icons on the desktop. One is the 3D design system of Oppein software. The other is its B2CAD system. Now, double-click the icon and get into the system. Before that, add the soft dock. After adding the soft dock, the system will automatically execute the installation of soft dock driver. On the lower right side of the screen, when it says installation completed, then double-click the icon and get into the system. Done.